During studying, there are certain times where you feel strangely anxious, tensed or stressed out. Let me tell you, when you are preparing for such a big examination, all these things are pretty normal, my friend. Hi, this is Raksha Kutnikar, faculty at Excel Academy. In this video, let me walk you through on what you can do to deal and control your anxiety and stress during study. The first and foremost thing that you can do is to actually sit and study. Have you noticed on the days you actually cover your targets, on the days you cover your syllabus, you are going to feel better, you're going to have better confidence, you will sleep better. So the solution to reducing your anxiety is to boost your confidence, and the way to boost your confidence is to actually study, right? Having said that, there are certain things that you can do to control your stress. 1. Write down your past achievements. Not only could be it in the field of studies or music or sports, it could be in any field. Write down your achievements so that it will give you a sense of accomplishment. It is going to help you acknowledge what you're capable of. It will help you encourage yourself. Alright? If you could do it then, why can't you do it now? Right? Next, write down your why. Write down your mission statement. Okay? Every time you feel low, every time you feel stressed, just look into your why statement. Maybe you want to make your parents proud, you want to have a bigger status in the society, bigger respect, have better materialistic things, better lifestyle. It could be anything. Everybody's why is different, right? So understand why you're doing it. And the next time you feel stressed, understand that you're doing it for a cause, you're doing it for a purpose, and one day you will get there, right? Next, there are certain things you can do. These could be underrated. You might feel these are underrated and very common, but let me tell you, this will really help. 1. You can get yourself a nice oil and a head massage, right? So you can do it yourself, or you ask your parent, you ask your mother to do it, right? What will a head massage do to you? It'll help you calm your nerves, it'll help you calm your senses, it'll reduce the heat and tension in your body. Okay, so that is 1. 2. Take half bucket of hot water and put a hand fist of salt in it and immerse both your feet and sit down. Okay, sit down, keep the bucket below you, immerse your feet and sit down, close your eyes for 10 minutes and sit down. Understand what is happening to you. Why are you feeling so stressed out? What is happening? Why are you panicking so much? Though you have covered your syllabus, there are times you will still feel stressed out. What is the solution for that? Go back to those chapters and try to recall, okay? Let's say certain sections, try and recall them. If you're able to recall them, then what is the issue? You remember everything, isn't it? So there is no reason to be stressed out. So every time you feel stressed out, even after studying, go back and recall, revise and recall, all right? Next, give yourself that sufficient amount of break, okay? See, be kind to yourself. Love yourself, be kind to yourself. Don't push yourself and say the whole day I will sit and study, I will not do anything else. Be nice, be kind. Give yourself that required amount of break, okay? So even a machine cannot run for a very long time, right? So you are after all a human. So give yourself, pamper yourself, love yourself, be kind on yourself. Give yourself that sufficient and required amount of break time. Then finally, I would want to tell you, just do it, okay? Actions produce results and nothing else. Just like Robin Sharma says, sweat more in practice so that you will bleed less in war. That is my favorite line. What can you do? Only actions can produce results. So just get your things done. Do not procrastinate. When you're supposed to do something, when you're supposed to study, please sit down and study. Only your studying, only your actions can get you closer to your goals. All right. So here is how you can deal with stress and anxiety. I hope this was useful for you. Please take care of yourself and keep studying. You will definitely do well in your exams. All the best.